Charlotte police have made an arrest in connection with a June murder, but they're still looking for a second suspect. Authorities arrested Jabari Oliphant Monday in the shooting death of Elizondo Esquivel. CMPD found his body in the 8800 block of Harris Boulevard back on June 2nd. A warrant is still out for Brendan May. Anyone with information to May's whereabouts are asked to call Crime Stoppers at 704-334-1600.